cater to market demands for increased bandwidth and to provide higher speed and reduced latency, the telecommunications industry is expanding fiber networks. However, aerial and overhead deployment of pole possesses certain challenges, such as pole transportation, installation activities, operational maintenance, geographical and local issues. To solve these problems, Sterlite Technologies Limited, with its vision to lead the technology industry, has introduced new generation fiber-reinforced plastic poles for seamless and quicker deployment of telecom networks. The process of installing fiber-reinforced plastic pole begins with planning, designing the plan, and executing. The next step is to ensure availability of resources, such as materials and manpower, briefing them about the project and explaining the process. This is followed by installing accessories on the FRP pole. At the plant location, a pit measuring 1.2 meters is dug to install the pole. After FRP pole is securely installed, the process ends by stringing an aerial cable for smooth and faster deployment of telecom networks. Installing FRP ensures optimization of time and cost pertaining to manpower, transportation, speed of deployment, and the product life cycle. In comparison to conventional steel and RCC poles, STL's leading FRP poles are light in weight, has robust properties that can withstand wind speeds of up to 200 km per hour, are durable and immune to all weather conditions. Moreover, it requires less installation time, minimum maintenance, and is versatile in nature. It can also be customized and designed as per customer requirements. Usage of FRP pole will lead to around 50% increase in deployment, almost zero maintenance with 5 times increased lifespan. Additionally, since FRP poles are around 60% lighter in weight than traditional poles, as per STL POC field study, it reduces 50% of manpower for transportation and installation. STL simplifies the process of installing the FRP pole and aims to stay a step ahead in the industry.